Alrighty, guys. Look at this. A new game. Aren't we all chuffed? Jedi Knight 2, Jedi Outcast. The sequel to Jedi Knight. And Mysteries of the Sith, I suppose you could count it. Now, last time I tried to do this, I had some slight problems with the save files. So I had to uninstall it and stuff, and hopefully it's all going to be cool this time. But for you very special people, we're going to play it on Jedi Master mode, simply because it's that rough. Yes, it is harder than Mysteries of the Sith, this game. It is so difficult, I might cry. Let us begin. Don't know if there's anything to talk about as such. This time I can actually catch the cutscenes at least, which is awesome! Seeing as they're all running the same window, we're having problems recording them. Yes. Well, this is Jedi Knight 2 Jedi Outcast, as I said a minute ago. Yes, if you can read that yourself, that's cool. I'm not in the mood to read it myself, but I'm in the mood to play some games. Also, I'd like to point out how the massive spaces in between words, that they obviously wanted to make it flow better, so they thought, what the hell, we'll just stick some huge spaces. Huge spaces, like in between Jedi and Knight there, and Kyle Katarn there. That's crazy. Yes, this is another Kyle Katarn game. Guys, for those of you who have never played it, I'm assuming most of you people who've bothered to keep up with me so far have played these games yourself. But this is the third in the Dark Forces series, I guess you could say. The Kyle Katarn saga. The third out of all four games. Anyway. We've got a cutscene coming up now, guys, so I'm going to shut up and you're going to listen to what they say, because it makes a hell lot of relevance to the actual game. The mission will make a bit more sense. Anyway. There's a nice backstory to the game right here, right now.
Preparing for final approach. Whatever's causing those transmissions, it's not showing up on any of the sensors. This Imperial outpost looks as abandoned as reported.
It's as dead as the rest of Ketchum. Mon Mothma must be getting paranoid. She never used to send pros like us out on blue milk runs like this.
Kyle, Jan, greetings.
Mon Mothma, Kyle was just talking about you.
No doubt. I bring troubling information about your mission on Ketchum.
I hate it when you say troubling.
We've managed to decode a small fraction of the transmission we intercepted earlier. And, well, listen for yourselves.
I will fire. Shadow. We may have to use the Valley of the Jedi to use Reborn Warrior.
The Valley of the Jedi?
Reborn?
We believe this transmission was intended for Galak Fire, the suspected leader of the Remnant forces in that sector. It's probably nothing more than a couple of soldiers telling tales around the glow lamp. But as you are the only survivors of the Valley of the Jedi incident, I thought it only fair to warn you that this mission may be more dangerous than we originally anticipated. Your objectives, however, remain the same. Find out what you can, clear out any remnant forces you encounter, and may the Force be with you.
So much for the blue milk run. I think I saw someone.
Let's have a look at the setup, shall we? Because no doubt I'm going to be having issues with the controls. Okay, attack, look. And that, thank you. Force powers. I don't like that. I want E for that and Q for that. Uh-huh. That's all good. Inventory. Okay. Light amplification. Oh, damn it. Where does it say attack? Attack. Oh, yes. Inventory, quick keys, mouse. Yes. Oh, this is a bit laggy. Right, let's make a save here. Let me just hang on. Okay, we're all good. Okay, this is really quite laggy for some reason. Possibly because I left MSN on. Oh. I shouldn't leave MSN on when I'm playing this. I really shouldn't. And whoops. Oh, of course. I didn't set up jump. I prefer X. Simply because of the way I played Jedi Knight and stuff, it's just a lot easier for me to play it this way. That's a great save because it saved me hitting him. Okay guys, one thing I'm going to say right here, right now. I have terrible aim. Okay. Was close, Jan. Righto. I vaguely know this game. This first level I know because I've played it through a few times recently. Mostly, firstly on easy just to get myself back into the game, and then on Jedi Master because I wanted to prove to myself I'm good enough at this game to do it. It's going to get hard later. Absolutely guaranteed to get hard later. And why is this lagging so badly for me? Even if it doesn't come out on the video, I'm not lying to you guys. I'm suffering from quite horrific lag right now. Cool. Come on, Jan, get him for me. Yeah. Cheap. I'm so cheap. Okay. I think I've got my back to ready.
Blasters aren't going to do much good against that.
I'll see if I can find a way to get the door open. Wait here, Jan.
Oh yeah, I'm not quick saving either because for some reason it doesn't like me quick saving on this. And it checkpointing and stuff doesn't like either. So Oh yes, here's my little trick, my little signature trick. Well, I'm pretty sure something.
The remnant usually has pretty tight security. Make sure you search any officers for key cards.
Something that you've probably done yourself a few hundred times, but never mind. This is most definitely my thing. There we go. I didn't miss anything out by doing that, so there's no sense keeping that on safe file. They clog up, so yeah. Eventually, guys, I think every single time I complete a level or something... Yeah, you didn't miss anything, that was just me activating the turret. That's what I was going to say. What was I talking about? You ruined my good streak. Interestingly enough, I can't see my legs. Isn't that so typical of a first-person shooter? The only game I've ever seen that not to happen on is Halo. Halo. That's interesting, isn't it? You could argue it's the most realistic game in all that gibberish. Whoa! Whoops. Got the Windows key.
That's one way to do it.
My bad. It's not as lagging as much as it was. What's my mouse on? No, I was right first time. It's cool. That's good enough. Don't want it to be too much higher than this. Where are we at?
Stay here, Jim.
Because I'm cool.
Cover our back.
Okay, I'll wait here.
Cool.
Don't
cool.
All day.
Cool. I won't, you stupid cow. I'm so cool, I can do this. Turn that off. Now I can get past this. LOL. But, that's what makes me cool. Hey, I blew it up. We want this.
Keep an eye out for those rebels.
I always knew that he doesn't notice you. I don't think it's actually that sensible to open all these doors. Now I think about it, I've died here a few times. Let's just see if we can get a good start.
I think this is a primary control console.
Okay.
I think I'll hang out here a while and see what kind of trouble
gonna try and,
cause.
You're gonna try and gang rape me. It's guaranteed. Ow. I'm concerned about the people behind me. Right, time to get the shield. No, it's actually not all clear. And if you see me, I'm dead, so stop prattling about there, Kyle. I don't want to leave myself into a sticky situation right yet, so I've saved. One thing I'll quickly point out before we go is if you look down at the health and shielding, I only get half health and shielding on difficulty, so 50 health, 50 shields. Yeah, it sucks.